So hello, welcome back guys on your YouTube channel. So guys, now in this video we are going to know how we create a QR code without paying any charges. Yes, we are not pay any charges for this QR code, and also we are use this QR code for lifetime. So now we can create this QR code for our business purpose or for our personal work, it's depend on you. And without wasting your time, now let's get started the video. And now you can see my laptop screen. I'm opening the Chrome browser. You can use any browser, and after that you have to search on the search bar canva.com. we are creating a generate QR code using Canva. So you have to enter canva.com, and after that enter, you can see the Canva dashboard, and after that you have to log in on Canva. Using your Gmail account, you can log in, and after that you can see the dashboard of this Canva website. After login, you can see the lot of option. Here on the left corner, you have two lot of option: home, Magic Studio, project, templates, like that. But we have, after clicking apps, you have lot of option here. You can see and new and not worth it, top apps for team. And after scrolling down, and you can here see apps loved by sales teams. You can see here QR codes, and we have to generate a QR code. So we have to one tap here and use the existing gear, use in new design. So I'm using here use in new design. After a single click, you can choose your size. I'm here logo size, which is in 500 into 500 pixel, like that. And after clicking here, you can see, after that once again you can see here QR codes, and you can enter your business URL or your personal website URL here, like that. I am paste our website techdustbin.in, and then you have to create generate QR. After generate code, you can see here my QR code is generated successfully. And you can customize this size like that. After that, for download, you have to click on share button. And after that, here you can see the download option, simple tap. And then we have to choose the file type like PNG, JPG. I prefer to choose PNG. And then you have to download. Just one single click, you have to wait some times, and then it's downloaded on your local disk where you have to save. So guys, in this video, that's all. So thank you for watching this video.